I still remember Kuppammal used to tell, "Dey, நீ பால்ல இருந்து வந்த வெண்ணெய் இல்லடா, பார்க்கடல இருந்து வந்த வெண்ணடா, நாங்க தாண்டா உன்னை பார்த்துக்கணும்." She used to work so much to protect me and care for me, and sometimes for 6-7 hours she will walk. See, there used to be a place in Thiruvannamalai, Kattu Siva Ashram, and interior forest, still that place is there. There used to be two swamis in Gautama Ashram, senior swami and junior swami, and that senior swami is very close to Kuppammal. He used to be called as Kattu Siva, and she will walk with that Kattu Siva. The Kattu Siva, usually he wears only lion cloth, and he will have one big stick with him, and she will walk with him sometimes for 6-7 hours to get herbs and aushadhas. Actually, in between there was some time Kattu Siva just went inside for samadhi, and ordinarily normal human beings will not be able to see his form, but he will come whenever Kuppammal wants to identify any herbs. Actually, when I saw him, he was not having physical body. He was having more like a divya sarira. His body has become already that siddha sarira. So he will just appear anywhere and disappear anywhere. And he used to take Kuppammal to show the herbs. And Isakki Swami used to be very intimate with Kattu Siva. Listen, he is called Kattu Siva because he knows the whole forest. He knows the whole forest, and he used to have a small kind of a herb. He will bite that, then his body will disappear. So whenever I have seen him, there used to be a empty wooden blanket, wooden mana in front of Isakki Swami. Suddenly he will, this Kattu Siva will appear sitting on that, and he will pull that herb out of his mouth, means he is assuming the body. And they both will sit and sometimes talk and sometimes don't even talk. Half an hour, 1 hour they will sit. And whenever he wants to go somewhere, he will put that herb in the mouth. Then I know that he is going to now dissolve into the air, or he is going to move to the different plane, that different existence, different form. Then he will move. Understand? She will walk sometime 6-7 hours and bring the herbs. I used to ask her, "Why are you working so hard?" She will tell in Tamil, "Dey, nee paalla vanda vennai illada, paarkadalla vanda vennada." Very poetically she will tell that you are not the essence of, I think, vennai, I don't know what is the English word they use. I'll roughly translate. You are not the essence of just milk. You are the essence of milky ocean. In Tamil, there is a word parkkadal. Parkkadal means, it has two meanings, milky ocean and milky way. That cosmos, what we call the milky way, that is called parkkadal. Because there is no other separate milky ocean. This milky way is only called in Tamil parkkadal. Understand, whatever my gurus have given me as the way to build the super consciousness for the being of Paramashiva to grow, how they manifested Paramashiva in me, I am giving you precisely those methods. As I said, Nityananda is small living stream, small but continuous living stream of enlightened masters in a remote village of India gone right. That's a punchline, gone right. Actually, there is nothing new I started. Everything my gurus have done. I am only reviving it and taking it to the larger scale.